What's up, Pisces? It's your girl Isabella Tarot back again. I'm just gonna hit you with your February love message. All right, so go ahead and hit the like button, like, share, subscribe, go check out my Etsy shop. All that information will be listed in the description box below, and we're just gonna kind of get on up in here. All right, so for the Pisces, forgiving and learning is your main card. Okay, as you release and heal the past, you're experiencing more love in your present moments. Okay. Pisces, 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 Pisces. February feels like it's going to be a little bit of a struggle bus in regards to your love partnership and relationship. I feel like y'all are trying to get past, look, I heard an infidelity. But I feel like you're feeling like your person is a burden in February. Like, I feel like you're feeling like this person is not picking up enough slack and that they're putting a lot of the weight on your shoulders. And I feel like you're about fed up with it, is what I'm getting. All right. And how, look how your person's feeling about you. They feel like you're always wanting to, like, I feel like your person feels like you're always trying to fight with them or start something or come up with a reason to fight. Okay, but I feel like there's like a healing going on in this relationship. Like there's some kind of cycle going on here where you are having to learn how to forgive each other and how to communicate in February. Like, there's really something around communication. Like, I feel like y'all possibly had a tit for tat type energy in regards to y'all, how y'all communicate with each other. And I feel like y'all are having to figure out how to get past situations that are weighing, like, making you feel weighed down. I feel like you feel like you're taking on more of a burden in regards to this relationship, and I feel like you're actually getting really tired of it and thinking about packing your shit and moving on. Okay, like, I just really feel like there's something that happened in regards to this relationship that neither one of you have forgiven. And that's like, I feel like one person did something and the other person did something, and now y'all are just in this energy of where you both are having to figure out how to forgive. I keep hearing infidelity. So for some of you, it was a situation where you are having to figure out how to get past an infidelity. Okay. And I feel like you feel like you've got more of a burden. I feel like you feel like your person did way more to you than what you did to them. And vice versa. Okay? But I feel like what you do need to be aware of is your person. It's like, yes, you're trying to get past this, but your person is still in their head about whatever it is that you did, and they're wanting to one-up you. Like, that's really the energy that's still kind of lingering in the situation. It's like spirit's calling for y'all to both come to terms with what's happened and both, like, forgive each other and move forward. Or, you know, or if you can't move forward, forgive each other and move separately. But I feel like the longer that both of you hold on to this burden, the worse off the shit's gonna get. Like, I don't feel like, until, like, apologies have happened on both ends, that tit-for-tat energy is not gonna stop. That's basically what Spirit's letting y'all know, okay? Yeah, so that's you guys' message for February. Go check out my shop on Etsy. All that information will be listed in the description box below.